So the primary tasks are to improve efficiencies all throughout the Postal Service.
We generally make things easier for employees and the workroom floor.
Root cause analysis on our priority mail. We look at these machines here and we see if any pieces are missorting.
Try to prevent a problem before it happens. We have to work with what's ergonomically making sense to the employees because they're the ones delivering the mail to the customer.
You get those 10 weeks of ingrained training where you get to explore a bunch of different things. You get to take electives and things of that nature and really learn the things that are critical for your job and get the support you need as well as build those networks.
During this training, we focus on industrial engineering skills and tool sets, Lean Six Sigma, AutoCAD, and then we also dive deep into all of our database systems.
You know, through training, you get these networks with the other people who started at the same time as you. And as a result of that, you build these strong connections and foundations. And if I have an issue, I feel perfectly comfortable to go talk to those people and get that support I need and get insight that I might not think of on my own.
There are more than 300 mail processing facilities with nearly 8,500 pieces of automated equipment. The Postal Service manages big.
You want something new every day, this is a great position for you because it literally is something new every day.
I could be working on drawings one day, I could be working on a project another day, I could be collecting data another day.
Every day, there's a new adventure.
What has surprised me the most is the willingness for management to change their processes, because I was often told that they were stuck in their ways and they weren't able to change the processes, but I find it way different than I was told.
What surprised me the most about this job when I first started was the amount of responsibility that the managers bestowed upon me right away. Right away, I had an opportunity to make an impact within our plant, and that's a great opportunity for an entry-level position such as this.
The biggest surprise for me when hired for the Postal Service was the actual usage of the Lean tools. In school, we learn a lot about these Lean tools and methodologies, and you hear these horror stories of individuals going out into the field and not being able to utilize their knowledge. But here in the Postal Service, I can attest to real-life examples where you can actually see the results of using those Lean tools and all the management skills that you learned throughout your college career.
A successful OIE at USPS really needs to be determined and be able to work in any environment and adapt to any role that they're given.
You need to be goal-oriented to finish your projects on time. You need to be responsible, personable.
They shouldn't be afraid of change. They should be passionate about what they do. You have to love what you do. You have to be excited about what you do. You shouldn't be afraid of coming up with new, crazy ideas.
Spend a lot of hard work and hours trying to figure out how to improve these systems as they're very complex. When you go to the floor and see that the employees are actually happy, you get a sense of satisfaction that the employees are actually happy and that you've actually improved the processes.
You know, the people that work the machines, they're so happy to come and talk to you because you're here to help them. You're here to make their life simpler. And that gives me great satisfaction.
But even better is when I'm walking on the floor and an employee comes to me and tells me, you know what? Maybe I should do this way instead of that way. So when I actually take his idea and implement it for him, the next day when he comes to me and says, thank you so much, this is working fine, you know, it's great, thank you for listening, that makes my day.
In fact, I serve 167,000 people as the Chief Logistics and Processing Operations Officer. In 2004, I started my postal career as an operations industrial engineer at the Boston Processing and Distribution Center. And without a doubt, I can tell you the Postal Service is one of the best places to work as an industrial engineer. You will work alongside other skilled and driven professionals in a very diverse environment. You'll be empowered to drive significant change, and there are limitless opportunities for career advancement. Come join the Postal Service and be part of our transformation to deliver a world-class customer experience.